Hi, this is Krishna Merchant, and thank you for joining us for the market roundup. The Indian markets ended lower for the fourth consecutive day as investors booked profit after markets touched new high this week. There was profit booking in some of the blue chip shares. The Sensex for the week was down 2.5%. However, today it fell 0.8% to close at 20,666. Even the Nifty was down around 0.8%. The Asian indices were also trading on a cautious note, slightly lower ahead of the US jobs data, which will determine when the Fed will start tapering. Also, back in India, some of the top losers on the Sensex were HDFC down 4%, Maruti and ONGC were down 2% each. Top gainers were Tata Steel, it was up 3%, L&T and Tata Motors was down 1%. Today, Tata Motors announced its September quarter results. They were better than expected with 71% net profit growth on back of good JLR sales, although domestically the sales have remained lower. Amongst other stocks, SpiceJet fell 5%. Again, it reported a record net loss following Jet Airways due to rupee depreciation and higher fuel costs. Kingfisher Airlines reported over 700 crore of net loss. Again, the airline has been grounded for quite some time now. Punjab National Bank announced results today. The results were disappointing. The stock plunged around 4% after it reported a net profit drop of 53% as asset quality woes remain. The market breadth was negative. Broader markets were also down today. All eyes are on the power companies, especially Reliance Power and NHPC on Monday as they'll announce their results. Also, we need to see how the jobs data for the month of October pans out in the United States. Among the macroeconomic indicators, industrial output will be in focus next week. There are expectations that there might be a spike in the data of around 3% according to economists. That is all for today. Do stay tuned to liveMint.com for the market roundup.